good fairy and she said,
"Little bunny foo foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head. I'll give you 3 chances, and if you don't behave, I'll turn you into a goon." The next day,
little bunny foo foo, hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head.
Down came the good fairy and she said,
"Little bunny foo foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head. I'll give you 2 more chances, and if you don't behave, I'll turn you into a goon."
The next day, into a goon. And the moral of this story is,
hair today, goon tomorrow.
Dad, we hope you liked our show. Now we come to the best part.
Thanks. This is the best birthday I've ever had. And it's really nice of your friends to help you with the show.
Oh, yeah.